This is now the question for this fourth quarter. Extend Maram Santo Cristo o tatapusin na lang San Nicolas. This is our final 10 minutes. Nice cross. Abang. Deny. By the Santo Cristo. Chance now na lang alamang. Number 10, Reuter. Bola na wala sa kamay. Reuter. Recover. Here comes Kuyang Pompong. Wala. Wala sa rebound for the leg. Standing ovation na. Mga taga Santo Cristo.
Thank you.
Here comes the right hand, Capulong, 46-47. The man with Gidobili and Luca Magic, Brother Capulong. Substitution. JR Sabang out. Porong out. Carino. Ayan sa mga fans ng basketball. Carino out. Carino. The two Capulong. So, okay. Ayan. Request po natin kayo muli ng isang malakas na singawan. Buong Tabla City, mayroon na wala! Wala pa rin! 48-50, that was 3 free throws. A down for 3 for the foul. Pag-isulit dito yung ating Barangay Santo Cristo. 5 minutes and 20 on the game clock. Balik sa Barangay San Nicolas. Now by Poro Carino to number 31 Sablan. Pass to number 28 Sevilla. Pros drop pass. Huli na naman Carino, nagmamadali para bumawi. Sablan rebound by Mr. number 10 Ryder Fresh. Down pop na tinamahan sa buka. Walang problema. Pop na for the basket. Here comes the run for Barangay Santo Cristo. Now for before that shot, may tawag na tayo sa ating referee. Foul number 21.
Baka madali yung cellphone.
Time out for the Barangay San Nicolas. Wow! Inuulit po namin, may mga opisyal at kapulisan po na nakatalaga sa anumang paglabag. Okay, maraming salamat po. Under 5 minutes on the game clock. Atake dito sa ating Barangay San Nicolas. Here comes the block. Oh. Third personal foul on Nathan Sablan. Team foul number 3. Team foul number 3. Their team fouls. Back from the Barabesa to Crystal. 4-40 on the game clock. Epanasi Luka Pulong. 5-point lead. 8-shot knockdown. Pulong with a step! Defensive rebound for number 23. First two. The flying carpet. Nilipad. Carino. First shot move. Rebound. Number 23. And it's a foul for Royder Mendoza. Foul number 10. Substitution. Sevilla will out for Abak de Jesus. Second team fouls for Barangay San Nicolas. A runner for Barangay Santo Cristo. Second team fouls. 30 fouls na Barangay San Nicolas. 48-53. Underneath Abak. There was a foul for an illegal use again. Because it's an end. Thank you. Team foul number 3. His third personal foul on Renz Capullo. And the first made by Mr. Abak. 49-53. 4 na minuto at 15 segundo. Natitira dito sa huling yugto. The second Logan, rebound. Taob si Porong at Pompong. 49-53. Ball not paid for 3. Now to Royder Mendoza. Pass to Pompong Capulong. To Luca Pulong. Then down shot block. Capulong. We'll go on the line for 2. But the referee is down. For number 2. J.B. Carrillo, his first personal foul on J.B. Carrillo, team foul number 4. Kung nanood tayo, wala ka dito. Maraming free throw. Yung sumablay para dito kay Renz Capullo. 49-53. Number 2, Carrillo. Pass to Mr. Number 12, Ramel Rabosa. Pass to Mr. Good Morning. Paso sa ilalim. 9 good shot lock. 9 good on the shot lock. Wala tayong ganun, gumnod. 9 seconds. Carrillo, catch down and Flores for foul. His third personal foul for Troy Flores. Team foul number 4. Both teams. Pareho nasa team foul number 4. 49-53, that was a 4-point lead. Abak de Jesus contra Popong. Veterans laban sa veterans. Pull out. It's a number. Substitution. Gold belt out, number 3 for Luis Cortez. And now shooting 2 for number 23, Reyes. Raulito, 3 minutes and 15. Versus Oz. The second on Raulito, over the leather. Number 2 penalty. Second personal foul on JP Carrillo. Substitution. 2 free throws. Second personal foul on JP Carrillo. Both teams now are on the penalty. Both teams now are on the penalty situation. 2-2 for number 14. Wapong Kapulo, personal basket. Iba yung pagka-veterano nito ni Kuya Popong. Simula, kanina talaga di nakakaramdam ng pagod para sa mga taga Santo Cristo. 49-55. 6 points from the Santo Cristo. Number 12, Ronan Rabosa. Pass to number 28, Sevilla. Balik kay Ronan. Nagahanap ng madadaanan dito si Ronan. 12 second shot lock. Now the 3. Bang! 55-52. Now down into one possession ball game.
Isa ka na lang po, time out ng Salivas, isa na lang. Shoot it to your wire. Yung unang video di pumasok. That was an unnecessary foul. Who's this? Yung naging foul doon. Because of the penalty. Almost shot lock na. And that's 3.
52-56, fourth personal foul on Sablan. Here comes Carrillo. Set up to Sablan. Ball pick. For number 16, Reyes Capullo, now his fourth personal now. Parehong nasa penalty na magkakabilang kukunan. Pang-apat na foul ni Reyes Capullo yan. Wage, shooting for 2.
Sin!
Her last 2 minutes. What a match. It's a 2 out of 2.
One shot. Well, shot.
Baba uli sa isang possession ball game dito. 54-56. That when they lose on their last 2 minutes ng game number 2 natin. Air goal for Santo Cristo. Number 10, Reuter. Screen by Cortez. 10 shot lang natin. Kuya Popong gagawa ng paraan. 5 seconds. Isolation by Kuya Popong. Sa timeout situation natin mga coaches, isang timeout na lang ang Barangay San Nicolas. May dalawang timeout pa ang Barangay Santo Cristo. 54-56, papalapit na tayo, napapalapit sa hat. Sa katotohanan ng game 2 na to, laupin, ikinasa, number 12 run and will go with it. For the line, another contact foul. Foul on number 11. Substitution, Cortez for Sapang, and this is a 2 crucial free throws for Barangay San Nicolas para kay Rane Rebosa to the tie the ball game. Kung kukulit na siya ng dalawa, yes, Spurs good.
55-56.
Darla City, Jim Latoyo, Meron Omala! Miss the second! Parler! Come on! Come on!
Up shot! Up shot!
Timer made 20 seconds. Still
14 seconds remaining.
If they connect them both, magiging safe sila dito. With the 14 seconds.
Prince Mahulo is the first.
Second personal, a goal got. It's a 2-point lead. Official score, it's a 2-point lead. 59-57. Wala pong papasok sa line. Officials time out, please po. Napakaganda ng ating gymnatorium. Pwede naman po kayong umatras at upo. May dalawang screen pa tayo para makita. Di ba? Mm. 57-59. Here in the auditorium. They have only a pawn.